Have you ever forgotten your iPhone lock screen password or entered the wrong password too many times, causing your iPhone to become unavailabled? Hello guys, welcome back to Tenorshare channel. If you've encountered the problem I just mentioned, don't worry. 4U key could quickly unlock it. Whether it's a numeric passcode, custom passcode, touch ID, or face ID, 4U key can remove the password with a few minutes. It also supports the latest iOS 18, iPhone 16, and iPads. And its operation is very simple as well. However, this operation will reset your iPhone, which will result in your data being cleared. So before that, you need to back up your data and upload it to the iCloud. Once you've done this step, continue following along with me. First, you need to download 4U key on your PC or Mac. Then, connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac. Launch the 4U key and you will see the Unlock iOS screen option. Click on it, and then 4U key will guide you through the steps on how to proceed. Press the volume up button, then the volume down button, and release. Press and hold the power button until you see the recovery mode screen, then release the power button. Next, you'll need to download the latest firmware package. Please make sure your computer has at least 7 GB of available storage to download the firmware package. Once the firmware package is downloaded, you can start removing the screen password. The process will take a few minutes, so please make sure the connection between your iPhone and computer remains secure during this time. After the password is removed, your iPhone will be completely reset. It will restore to factory settings, and you can set up your iPhone again. After completing the setup, you can download your previous backup data using your Apple ID and password. Select the most recent backup data, and after about 10 minutes, you'll be able to see the content and data that were on your phone before. If you found this method I shared helpful, you can give the video a thumbs up. If you're interested in our video content, you can follow us. We'll keep sharing similar videos to help you solve more issues. I am looking forward to seeing you in the next video. Goodbye.